Lukenya is a bluff 40 kilometres out of Nairobi. It is composed of basement rock, which gives very good climbing. The climbing here started in about 1936, and there was some climbing during the war. The crag was owned by farmers who farmed in the area, and in 1956 the mountain club bought it from the then owner. Since when it has been protected by the club, and its members have continued to enjoy the not only the climbing but the wildlife and the scenery. It has formed part of my life for 40 years or more, and it is a wonderful resource to have so near to Nairobi. On main face of Lukenya is the climb Arthur's Horror. This was first climbed in 1936 by Arthur Firmin and Evelyn Baring. Arthur Firmin was a great climber and also photographer, and died unfortunately on the club expedition to Himalchuli. Evelyn Baring was of course the governor. The climb is a straight line and keeps its grade right through, and therefore is much loved by all its devotees who continue to climb it frequently.
The lizard is an old classic climb at Lukenya. It is a favourite of climbers who enjoy crack climbing, as crack climbing is uncharacteristic of Lukenya, as most of the other climbs involve face climbing. It was first climbed by Barry Cliff with Anna Marie Weber in 1961. It is situated on the left end of upper cliffs, high up on the Lukenya hillside. The climb enjoys a good position and requires some excellent hand jamming and breathtaking layback moves. These moves are more strenuous than technically difficult, while the first 30 feet of the climb involves some nice technical moves, giving the climb some climbing variety.
We'll be right back.
Of the routes which I put up at Lukenya, my favourite is Golden Anniversary on Edinburgh Castle. I first climbed it in 1982, and it does a big Z up the right-hand side of the face. Technically, it is only VS climbing, but nevertheless has the feel of a seriousness of a climb two grades harder. Two traverses with nothing for the hands gives it this feeling of being serious. The first travis is protected by a bolt, which prevents a nasty ground fall, while the top travis, high on the face, does have adequate natural protection, but when you're on the final few feet of the travis, you feel you're much further from your last belay than you really are.
I'm
When you're on the final few feet of the traverse, you feel you're much further from your last belay than you really are. Seventh Wave is the best, more recent climb on the main wall at Lukenya. It goes directly up the steep top part of the face from the top of the Eagle's Nest Belay, which is shared with Arthur's Horror. Seventh Wave was first climbed by Ian Allen in 1990 with Clive Ward and Philip Winter. It is a great route because of its position high above the bush plains below, with rolling views across to Kilimanjaro, 100 miles away. The protection on the climb is extremely good and fun to place. Only one bolt protects the most run-out and hardest section. The climbing involves a series of excellent moves with two exhilarating sections on fingertip holes, with the second one being right at the top of the climb, giving a great exposure and a good feeling of butterflies in the stomach. The name Seventh Wave is Ian thought up because the climbs on that main part of the face have a sort of seaside or a nautical feeling about them. I think because of the original route on the left-hand side called Bandstand. But Seventh Wave is always the big wave, and this is the big climb on the face.
Or I will attack, and you don't want that.